a jump dash. Damn, dude, that run was really good. That sucks. There was no glue, you're right.
Relax. Your implants are still adjusting to the software.
You did a good job. I got my name from Witcher 3. Pretty sure it's actually the name of a brothel, now that I think about it. Think about it, that's like the first time I've crashed on Tom like that since old patch. Too big of a time loss, it's fine. Gotta get a god tier climb and I'm good. Dude, that mantle is so fucking annoying. Holy shit. Excuse me. Excellent. Sometimes you need to close in and attack simultaneously. Give you something to aim at. Fall once more. Take a breath. You got this. The enemies won't line up for you. You can even use this technique to cut through projectiles. We in it. Hardly didn't get shot by that guy. I don't think I said your name. If I did, then I don't remember. That mantle. Although they were much more dangerous than electricity. There was a left of cyber-wave restriction. Alright. Dude, I keep getting this weird bug where, like, when I double dash, it makes the second dash have insane momentum. I don't understand why it's happening. My wall dashing is broken for me right now. Shit. Jesus. I'll make it. It's no use anyway. The gates are locked tight.
What is a medium? Faster. It binds all of Dawn's systems together. Or rather, that used to be. Now it's just remnants. Slivers of a greater whole. This is your domain. But I do all the work.
Yeah, and you'd think having a wall dash that has insane momentum would be good, but it actually fucks me over. If anything. Yikes. I'm fucking throwing. Jesus Christ. So slide jump dash. Yeah, just wall run and everything. I've been choking up at that part lately. Okay, Okay, am I crazy or did I just make that mantle faster by attacking right as I mantled? Happy, thanks for the follow. Seems about the same, okay. Yeah, for me it just looked like I made that mantle crazy fast, I don't know why. Dude, you are such a bitch. Fuck off. Why? That's all there is to it. Fucking Shroud has entered the server, Jesus. Probably would have been a gold too. Bitch. The elevators are coming back. You'll be able to board shortly. I don't really know. Only the keys use the elevators nowadays. Mostly to send resources up or bring reinforcements down. Civilians aren't allowed anywhere near. Jesus. If I didn't die, that would have been a world record. Yeah, but who knows if I would have choked the ledge boosts there or not. I'd like to think I wouldn't have, but... That is annoying though. Why do I keep potatoing there? Yeah, I definitely just need to change where I'm ledge boosting to. Avoid getting shot there, but I've never been shot there like that. It's fine. Cool guy strut. See, the cursor always trolls me right there. Every time. I wonder if it has to do with the hacking. I don't know. I don't understand why hacking that sign would have anything to do with it, but... Oops.
You don't talk much, huh? Still, it's good to hear your voice. I've been trying to make it happen for a year.
No way that grapple didn't fucking work. Dude, grapples. Holy fuck. Please. Stop. This is really bad. Fuck. I'm using 400 DPI. That was the luckiest thing I've ever seen. Jesus Christ. Hey Shreya, how are you? I'm doing good. Yikes, that was scary. I really have to fucking pop off to save this run. This is gonna be rough. Fuck you.
What about my spectral field?
The core is protected by much more sophisticated sensors. I'm afraid automatic controls have been so far.
They can see.
They can see everything.
I guess we're kind of similar.
See, that's why this strat sucks, is sometimes you don't get your double dash. Good.
Regrettably, most of humanity's history and culture is forever lost.
You like that, Charles? Nice. That was good. I didn't have faith that I was going to land on that, but I did. Good enough.
Now to try it out. Find their center. Let the implants speak to you. Pick your pawn twice. Every pawn is going to be worth the effort. Just like
Chalt, you need to jump really early for that ledge boost. Like, pretty much as soon as you slide, you have to jump. Pretty promise you that will work. No, that wasn't a gold. My best reign in hell is really good. I don't think I'll ever get a gold on that again. Got lucky there, didn't get the Tempest bug. Okay, I could have been a gold if I didn't wall run in the fucking elevator, but it's okay. Whew, alright.
drives you, puppet? What the end game is?
Oh, his palms are sweaty. Mom spaghetti.
But I can't let you be. As long as that demon in your head exists, you are a threat to everything I've built.
Focus. Kill switch or not. This is an opponent you cannot afford to defeat.
Humanity shall endure without you.
Let's go. All right. I'm not gonna get that first Young Will because I just fucked that up, but it's alright.
This is why she killed Adam. This is his fight.
I had doubts until I left.
Really bad RNG.
I should be thanking her. Now stop resisting.
Oh my fucking god.
It's the imperfection you that makes you defy me. You will be the first member of the new order of things.
I'm going for the hook. Fuck it, boys.
As an instrument of my will, now you can become a true part of me.
I'm not gonna make that. That's not good.
Made it into a piece of junk, driven by an illusion of sentience. Sorry to disappoint.
Little panicky there, but let's fucking go! Again! Oh god.
If you destroy me, the remaining Cybervoid system will shut down. You won't survive without them. You won't survive without me. No. No. I will not be deleted by a mere tool. I forbid you, Ghost Runner.
I could have saved a lot more time there if I could have gotten that first cycle for the last Young Will, but it's alright. What is that, a 12-second PB? Damn, I actually didn't save that much time off of the pause skip. I think it's because I fucked it up that first time. Well done, thank you, Nyx. I feel like whenever I'm on a run like this, I just pop the fuck off in endgame. Yeah, see, that was a terrible balls, holy shit. Not terrible, but it was pretty bad.